gave us an invocation this morning, Pastor Jim Ryan.
Let's pray. Our Heavenly Father, sovereign God,